Stop overwhelming yourself with the tons of authoring tools that are out there. We got the top five authoring tools for you, which is what you're going to learn about in this video.
The five. Welcome to the eLearning Partners YouTube channel. This is him, this is me, Johnny and Hector, look below. And we are here for you, and we have a masterclass for you as well. What's it about?
The free masterclass, which you can get instant access, link below, is all about how to build, launch, and distribute your e-learning program or online course every time. And we walk with you through two critical parts of the process. So
do
make sure to go and get
tool.
Instant.
You'll find out.
Exactly. Get instant access. We'll see you at the masterclass. But first, let's talk about the top five.
We got Rise. Number one.
And I got to rise up.
Write it down, man.
Oh, sorry. Rise.
Over there. We planned this ahead of time.
Rise.
So Rise is pretty cool. Rise is an authoring tool built with mobile in mind. Responsive mobility at its best. So you build out the course. You can check out what we're showing to you. And it looks really cool because you can do it in like laptop, landscape,
tablet.
This way, what's this way? Vertical on your tablet,
I guess
landscape on your phone, vertical on your phone. It's pretty cool. Super easy for you instructional designers out there to use. It's part of what, Hector?
It is part of Articulate.
360. Number two is Captivate.
This is an Adobe product. We love Captivate. We've worked a lot with Captivate. Johnny, tell them a little bit more insights.
It's all about easily transforming your PowerPoints into interactive e-learning content. Super cool. You can take that PowerPoint slide, import it into Captivate, and then you can add questions for your learners to take. Awesome. We have some clients that love using Captivate. You know what I'm saying?
The third authoring tool. This is a great one. However, we will warn you ahead of time. It is quite complex, a little bit more complicated than every other authoring tool, is Storyline.
Storyline. Now, this is the OG of authoring tools. Well, technically, all three of these are the OG. Well, technically, Rise is a little newer. So who knows? I guess Storyline is the OG. So if you know Storyline, well done. Promote the heck out of yourself. You should get every ID job out there when it comes to technical instructional design jobs. Storyline is basically a way to customize the heck out of courses. It is also part of what, Hector?
Articulate 360.
Exactly. Now, the fourth authoring tool for you is Loom. Loom is the shit. I'm not going to lie.
This is our fave, team.
Our fave.
This is our
because
fave.
Loom is easy. It is the easiest tool on the board, and you can actually use Loom to create e-learning out of PowerPoints as well. This is a screen recording tool and super easy to use. It also can act as an LMS, which none of these other ones can. So Loom is the best. We have a link below our video. Check it out. Loom is amazing. It is the lowest cost option on the board, and we think it's the highest value one. Check it out.
Last but not least is native to an LMS. Native to an LMS, a learning management system.
There are authoring tools here. This is what Hector likes to do. Lots of things.
Lots of lines.
There are LMSs that have authoring tools built in so that you don't have to use any of these. Well, you should use Loom anyway. But you don't have to, I'm just kidding, you don't have to use Loom either because the authoring tool is built into the LMS. So you don't necessarily have to be like, oh, what kind of authoring tool should I get? I'm building an online course. I need to figure out my LMS. No, you don't necessarily need to. While Rise, Storyline, Captivate, and Loom are amazing, you don't necessarily have to use an authoring tool because a lot of LMSs have them built in.
One of our favorite LMSs that have it built in, which we have a ton of videos about, is Kajabi. Kajabi is a great example of a learning management system, an LXP, and also has a native authoring tool to the LMS.
It's super basic, but it's enough for your learners to love your content. So we have another video on our channel all about, do you need an authoring tool? So if you are confused right now and you want to figure that out, check out that video and we'll see you there.